speculate as to how many people are here, but I would say at least a million. Oh my god. This is amazing. Welcome to the 5th Annual March for Choice.
Ground control to March for Choice. We are speaking of I.M.E.L.D.A. We are visiting you from a not too distant future, a post-repeal future, where, because of the efforts of all of you wonderful people, the 8th Amendment has been repealed and we have free, safe and legal abortion across the island of Ireland. We are the risen rebels. We rose, we repealed. In the not too distant future, you will be known as the risen rebels. Let us tell you about this not too distant future. The Irish government no longer engages in the silencing and shaming of women. People who are pregnant have control over their bodies. They are not vessels. Ireland does not violate human rights in the future.
However, it didn't come easy. When the rebels rose, that is all of you here today, they were faced with great challenges. The repeal of the 8th Amendment was just the beginning. The baddies tried with all their might to limit us, to maintain the restrictions on abortion held for so long. They tried to tell us that some of us were deserving of abortion, while others were not. They tried to maintain the stigma and the silence, but maintain it, they did not. They tried to divide and conquer the pro-choice movement, but divide us, they did not, and they will not.